Hi guys, welcome to Bitcoin Gem channel. I hope you all are doing great. So today we are going to do a quick analysis on CRV, that is Curve Finance Native Token. And we'll look at both CRV USDT and CRV BTC chart. So before we begin, I hope you guys have read this disclaimer. This is a very important disclaimer. So make sure you have read it. So let us go on to the CRV chart and look what the chart is telling us. And first, let us look at the market cap of CRV. So on CoinGecko, it is currently at 100 rank and having a market cap of across 1.17 billion. So that's almost a mid-cap range for CRV. And we look at charts. I got a feedback from one of you, and hence I am trying this analysis in a new way. Let me know if you like this or you want me to continue as I used to do before. Because here I've already made some target areas what I see, and I'm going to do it very quickly. So let me know whether you like this strategy or this way of me doing analysis, or you want me to do it in an old way where I show you every step through which I do the analysis. So this is a CRV USDT daily chart, and I can see already these ranges that CRV can achieve because it's on an uptrend. So this is an uptrending chart, as you can see. I will change the color of this uptrend line in green. Let me make it black. So as you can see, it's an uptrending chart. I'm just hiding the moving averages for a clarity. Since 15 Jan, this has been an uptrending chart. It's creating higher highs and higher lows. So unless and until it is uptrending, I think it's just a matter of time before it creates a new impulse wave. So these are all the short-term resistances or targets that CRV can achieve if it continues its momentum up. I will share these targets on my free Telegram channel. So make sure you have subscribed to the channel. But this is how I see it playing, which it going on a higher high, higher low trend, that's an uptrend, and ultimately creating one new impulse wave. So I think CRV achieving a $9.5 or a $10 CRV is achievable in near future, like in a month or two. This is possible. The way bull market is going, the only criteria for this to happen is that bull market should continue. If bull market does not continue, then it looks difficult on short term for it to achieve. But if Bitcoin continues to go high on a long term basis, then at least a $9.5 CRV is possible, according to me. If we look at the price appreciation from here till 9.5, so that's almost 186%. Let's consider 200%, which will put CRV on something around $3.5 to $4 billion valuation. So which is not unreasonable to ask. So this looks good to me, as the trend is not broken yet and it is uptrending. Irrespective of all the Bitcoin volatility, we have not seen this trend breaking. So there is no reason to believe that it will break further if this bull market continues. If you look at the CRV USDT chart, then again, we can see that, let me first hide this moving averages. We can see that this is a daily chart from, it's an uptrending chart in the BTC pair also. So we can clearly see that it is an uptrending chart. And in fact, if we look at this, then There is a constant buying. This was a time where BTC corrected, but here it has been constant buy. So on the BTC pair also, this is looking really good. And these are the levels that I think will act as resistance. And these are the levels that CRV should achieve in the short term. So again, in the BTC pair, if we look at this, then it puts us on an at least 85% appreciation in Bitcoin pair. So that gives us, this matches to our USDT target. So this is looking good and it's important, and I'll share all the price targets on our free Telegram channel. So make sure you have subscribed to the Telegram channel. So if we look at the moving averages, then we'll also come to know this again on the daily chart. You can see that it is currently almost breaking the 10 moving average and making it as support. If we look at this, then the 10 moving average from here. So on 3rd May, the 10 moving average crossed the 50 moving average. And for a lot of time, the 10 moving average was support. It's at $3.4. So currently this 10 moving average is acting as resistance, but it's just a matter of time because this is looking bullish. So once 10 moving average is as support, then I think we can expect an impulse wave very soon from CRV. If you look at the Bitcoin pair, then again on the Bitcoin pair, you can see that, let me zoom in. You can see that 10 moving average has crossed the 50 MA over here. And over here, it crossed the 100 MA. And over here on 9th May, the 50 moving average also crossed the 100 MA. And look at the gaps between moving averages. As more bullish a trend is, the gap between each moving average will widen. So this is a good sign. And on the Bitcoin pair, I told you that the Bitcoin pair is looking more bullish than the USDT pair, because on the Bitcoin pair, you can see that it's way above 10 moving average. On the USDT pair, it's getting resisted by 10 moving average. So the Bitcoin pair is looking better than the USDT pair, which shows us that people are putting their Bitcoin into CRV, whoever are interested. So this is a good sign. And if we look at the overall potential for CRV, just look at this. It's all-time high against Bitcoin is somewhere over here. I'm not considering the spike. So even if this is an immediate target, but on a long term, it can go till here also. So a 5-10x in CRV is possible. If we say that Bitcoin will go to 100K or 150K, then CRV can also go to $5 or $10 billion valuation. So this is a good looking chart, guys. And I think this is an opportunity if you are looking for an opportunity in the market. As being a $1 billion MCAP, it is not a small cap, and hence it is way safer than the small caps. So again, this is not a financial advice. Do your research and please do not invest any money that you can't afford to lose. That's it for today, guys. Subscribe to my channel and like this video and come back for the new video. Take care. Bye-bye.